Sadly, we can confirm that we have lost at least 4 Kentuckians from last night's storm. That means we know that there are at least 4 families this morning that have suffered the loss of a loved one less than 24 hours ago that are hurting. Again, so far, we believe at least a few tornadoes touched down, including the one that we know was on the ground at least 40 miles. That tornado just barely missed the prison in Eddyville. Currently 174,586 customers are without power. You can see that live here in the EOC, but crews are working around the clock to make sure power is restored. Thus far, 14 counties and 5 cities have declared a state of emergency. Last night, I also declared a state of emergency for the entire Commonwealth of Kentucky.